Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling chat heads on Facebook Messenger. Chat heads are the little bubble-like icons that show on your screen even when you are not on Messenger. It's a way of quickly talking to your friends no matter what you are doing on your phone. To enable chat heads, open up the Facebook app and scroll down to the chat heads option and toggle it on. You will now need to give Messenger permission to display over other apps for the chat heads to work. Once you've enabled that, you can go to your messages and choose a conversation that you want to enable the chat head on. Hold down on the chat and then tap on the settings button for that conversation, and from the pop-up window you can tap on Open Chat Head. Now you can see the chat heads are working for these people. You can move the heads around anywhere you want on the screen and just tap on one to bring up the Quick Conversation tab. To disable chat heads again, just tap on your profile image and disable the chat heads toggle. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if it helped you and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Messenger tips and tricks.